Let's see if a watering hose will work with the Talkbox.
Zip, dump, dump, dump.
Okay, I already have our Talkbox. Let's go get the water hose.
Okay, now I have the hose and the Talkbox ready to go. I had to use some really strong tape to get that hose to stay on the Talkbox. After everything was put together, it was time to see if this thing actually worked. It was kind of hard to keep the hose in my mouth, but besides that, it worked.